Well, I came home to this noise. It's the worst bearing noise I've heard so far. Let me turn a little light over there. My old power book. Bearing's going south on it. Let's see if we can... Actually, it's just got quiet. It'll come back. First, I thought it was the fan going bad. Then I heard the clicking noise, and yeah, that's I'm not able to interact with it. Can't click on anything. Won't respond. Basically, it's not spinning fast enough to read any data to initialize. No matter how many times I click on anything. Won't work. Everything's loaded into RAM from its last boot. If I mouse over here, if I was to click on, say, Safari, the name won't even come up. If I click on Safari, it may bounce, but it won't launch because it can't launch any data. So let's click it. It won't even bounce. Now here's a trick. Can sometimes do. This has got all my music on it, so if I was smart, I probably would have backed this up. So there's the hard drive again. Listen to it. So it's trying to spin fast enough to initialize, but it can't quite do it. Sounds like a horrible hard drive crash. I may be able to save the data, but... yeah, it's pretty sad. So here's a trick. Uh-oh. Yeah, okay, it spun down, tried to spin back up again. So here's what we do. Sometimes when you really want to save data bad, I'll see. You turn it upside down. Yeah, I have no RAM cover for it. Hear that? What we did was we just took pressure off the bearing of the hard drive. And that's sounding a little bit healthier as a read. It's not great, but it's healthier. I may be able to retrieve some stuff up with it upside down. With it upside down, see if I can launch Safari. Hey, the name came up, and Safari's bouncing up and down. So it means we're getting some read-write action. I think I'll let this hard drive cool down and then try to recover what I can off of it. Kind of bums me a little bit. I've had this computer for quite a few years. I actually received it in a box in a ton of pieces and did my best to reassemble it as best I could. Had very few screws. A lot of missing parts. Still missing a battery and such, but I've slowly gathered enough to make it run. Ran good for quite a while. Nope, there goes the hard drive. Alright, it needs to cool down. Anyways, that is an extreme hard drive bearing failure. They usually aren't that loud. But there you go. Alright, just thought I'd share. Hope you can use this for your reference for your own diagnosis. Thanks for watching.